It is just about 1 o'clock in the afternoon. I have a test in an hour or so. And I'm not looking forward to going out because it is extraordinarily windy. Like dangerously windy outside. The wind is extremely strong. It's blowing stuff around, ripping branches off and stuff. So it's going to be really super fun to go outside. And the test is going to be 2 hours long, and I'm in a terrible amount of pain today, so it's not going to be anywhere close to an enjoyable thing to have done. I don't have any idea what to expect. I don't know anyone that's had this done, so, and I didn't, I don't know what it's called, so I didn't look it up. I just know it has something to do with the blood pressure in my legs, to see how much blood pressure I have in my legs and feet so that I can possibly wear compression stockings, which would help me. I don't know if I'm going to pass this or not because I don't think my blood pressure in general is all that great most of the time. So, you know. Oh boy. Yeah. Anyways, not much else to say. I've just been watching food challenges all day, and I just saw somebody do the with the tube full of nuts that have Reaper on them. And yeah, there's just no way I would do something like that. That is just stupid. That is just too much. A little bit of really hot sauce does me in. So that would just be way too much. All that spice would be just, it would really aggravate my stomach. I mean, when I did the scorpion death sauce, it aggravated my stomach. So, you know. And I just had a little bit of it. So, anyways, that's it. That's all. Have a fabulous day and keep smiling, yo.